Hello friends and welcome back to my channel. Hope you are doing well. This is my Windows 10 system and it is having the C drive, E drive and F drive. I wanted to format the C drive and install the Windows 11 in it. So I connected the Windows 11 ISO and booted my system through the ISO. But it got stuck on this screen. So this is my C drive. Maybe it is having older version of the Windows in it, due to which it is giving this error: Windows can't be installed on drive 0 partition 2. So I will format this volume. Okay, I have formatted it. But still it is giving me the same error that Windows cannot be installed in it. Why it is giving me this error and still it is not allowing me to install the Windows 11 in this partition? Even I have formatted it. To check that, I will open the command prompt here. To go to command prompt, I will type here shift plus F10, which will open the command prompt. I will now go to disk part. So I'm in the disk part. I will give here the command list disk. So this is 28 GB is my pen drive, which is connected to the system. It is the blank pen drive and bootable ISO. ISO I have connected through the CD DVD drive. So this is my disk 0, which is having the three partitions. So you can see here it is the MBR partition, because nothing is there below the GPT, which means disk 0 is the MBR disk. That's why it is not allowing me to install the Windows 11 in it. I can go ahead and convert my disk to the MBR to GPT and I can go forward and install the Windows 11 in it. But the issue is my E drive and F drive is having my data. If I convert my disk to the GPT, then my complete data will be wiped out, which is there in the E drive and the F drive. And I cannot cancel this installation here and go to the Windows 10, allow my system to boot normally and go to Windows 10 and recover the data. That is also not possible, because I have formatted the C drive here. So how to recover my data in this situation, which is inside the E drive and the F drive? So I will show you how to recover your data in such situation, and after that I can convert my disk from MBR to GPT and I can install the Windows 11 in it. So you can see here in the list disk command, I have already connected one blank pen drive in my system. I will first exit the disk part. So exit completed. I will now give here the command notepad. So you can see here notepad has been open. I will go to file, open, and I will go to this PC. So I will open it. I will do it all files. So this is my data. I will copy the data. I will go to pen drive. I will paste it here. So you can see here my data has been, my folder has been copied here. I will again go to my E drive. And I will copy this file. I can cut also. I will go to pen drive. I will paste it here. I will now go to another drive. I will do the cut here. I will go to pen drive and I will paste it here. So you can see here I have taken out my all the data from the E drive and the F drive. Okay, now I have collected my data into the external drive. I will cancel it. I will close the notepad. I can now convert my disk to the GPT from the MBR, which will wipe out complete data, and after that I can install the Windows 11 in this disk. So I will again go to disk part. So here I will give the command list disk. So this is disk 0 is my actual drive. I will give the command select disk 0. Okay, now here I will give the command clean. So you can see here clean completed. I will now give here the command convert GPT. So message is coming, disk part successfully converted the selected disk to the GPT format. So all complete here. I will type exit. I will again type exit, which will close the command prompt. I will do the refresh here. So you can see here all has been wiped out and it is my fresh disk in the GPT format. If I again press the shift F10 and go to disk part, I will give the command list disk. You can see here there is a star below the GPT in front of disk 0, which means disk 0 is now GPT. I will exit the command prompt. I will now go ahead and make my partition. New, apply, okay. Now you can see here there is no error coming. I can go ahead and click next and it will start installing the Windows 11 in my disk with the single partition. Now it will not give me any error. I can now successfully install the Windows 11 in this disk, and you can see here the installation process has started. Windows 11 installation has been completed. Now I can create the user and I can use the Windows 11 here. And I have taken my data into the external drive during the before the converting my disk to GPT from the MBR. Hope you find this video helpful. I will see you in the next video. Thank you.